Good morning everybody and welcome to SMC Commodity Morning Outlook. So we are witnessing a very wide swings in commodities like bullion counter. It moved up in yesterday trading session, but yes, base metal as well as energy counter, they saw decline as per expectations. So most of the target met in base metal as well as energy counter, but yes, bullion counter is a concern and we have seen certain surge in the prices of gold and silver. But later on we can see some profit booking in this counter, and in today trading session rupee has appreciated, and because of that we can see some limited movement in commodity counter. In bullion, gold may touch the downside level of 29,100, and silver may touch the downside level of 47,500. If we talk about base metal counter may trade in a range. After a sharp decline of yesterday trading session, it may trade in a range, or you may see some lower level buying in international market, but in Indian market, appreciating rupee may keep the upside. So yes, for copper, my range would be of here 450 on upper side, on lower side it should be of 442. For nickel, it may trade in a range of 860 to 840 here. For aluminium is going down along with the crude oil because of the positive correlation between these two commodity. It may touch the downside level of 109 to 109.5 into the trading session. Crude oil, which hit 3 months low, may see some lower level buying, but yes, again upside is kept because there is ample of supply in the market, and right now it will take some time to pick up the demand of crude oil in US. So overall, today you may expect a range bound trading session for commodities, and that's all for the day. Thank you.